It's important. Are you ready?
No. Yes, I think I'm ready.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready, Zhenya? Buckle your seatbelts. It's gonna be a really smooth ride. Here we go. One. I am not an American. I was born on the shores of Lake Michigan. Born on the belly of a great-grandmother, the ocean's wide. I am not a Chicagoan. I was born on the plains of the Midwest land. Born a sister to the sky and sand, and the ocean's wide. A legacy of my ancestors who gave their lives to pass the torch for the ancient holy war. I am not a constituent. I refuse to honor a system that disregards the voice of the people in the ancient holy war. With the wrongly convicted, I pledge allegiance with the homeless and evicted, with the blood victims of North Carolina, and with the woman's right to her own vagina. I pledge allegiance to the land and sea that have been destroyed by the oil industry, and I pledge allegiance to all who seek a nation whose only profit is peace. And this is my decree. Howlers, and my name is Leah, Shoshanah. So there's something about me you should know, that I'm not completely human. I was bit once in the middle of the night. Can you hear my guitar? Can I get it louder on the monitor? And also, yes. Thank you. Decided to ride in dreams. She haunted me. Smell the blood. was my calling.
And
and wolf peoples, they're tough and they don't accept things the way that they are. They want things the way they should be. I mean, I think some people could say how things should be. I'm not going to get too into that. But,